space of active media. Listen to the rhythms of our slanted voices, frantic choices reflected in our weak grip, slow drips of history, sips of a mystery dance machine through fields of toxic green dollar bills screaming for some sense of real human value. The Dow Jones up, rise in the GDP, and TV faces telling us to smile and be happy. Things are good now, despite the earthquakes, shooting children, oh so silent, shut up, inequality. My rampant language stumbles through meaning, yet I find some sense of peace and resolution in this space of empty confusion.